So I'm very, very happy to have been awarded this magnificent globe. And I have the fondest memories of going to Stanford's at the very beginning of my travels beyond Europe, when I needed all sorts of maps to get me from Istanbul to Delhi. And then later, even more complicated maps to walk through Baltistan and through Ethiopia and the Sibians. There were virtually no maps in those days of those areas except at Stanford's. So it's a very nice link to have this globe.